I see this guy and he's like comes over and talks to me and he's really a nice, he's like Joe. He's like Joe Ray.
Yeah.
He's really cool. And we go over to his place and he's got this like fucking shitty ass little place like this. And it's got all these ratty ass couches. We're all smoking dope and doing all kinds of, he's like listen to crazy music.
And that was the guy.
It was the guy.
Oh my God.
And it was like the best fucking thing in the world. That's what taught me about not judging a book by a cover.
Yeah, great.
He's still gonna try right now.